Hi, welcome back everyone for episode 2 of the World at War campaign. Hope you guys enjoyed episode 1. I'm looking forward to again keeping these going. So, where were we at last time? We had just taken the beach of Peleliu and we had saved Miller and whatnot. So, we're going to see what we do. I believe this is, the airfield. Let's do it. I think.
Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down.
Oh yeah, we lost Sullivan. Alright, we got a bar and a 1911.
What now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. They might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp.
Stay sharp. I always hate swamps.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Damn. Oh, okay. Wow, I don't know where he came from.
Stay sharp.
I don't know where that dude came from. That was not what I wanted.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
I do it, everyone. Everyone? Nope. All right. We're good. Jesus Christ.
Dead.
I hate ambushes. Hate them.
I think we're kind of late. Sounds like the 5th's kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead.
They're just high in there and they just walk up. What the hell? Alright, we're going for the bunkers. I'm going. I'm trying, bro. Push up more, trying to.
I want men down both flanks. Carve a path through.
Yeah. Got him. Bro, I'm trying to get covering fire. Grenade. Oh, yikes. Moving up. They're trying. Suppressing fire, trying.
I want suppressing fire on those MGs. The flamethrowers need to reach the bunker.
Tap, tap, tap. Do it. Oh.
Use that flamethrower.
I'm going. I shouldn't have the smokes. Oh well.
They're getting close.
Oh bro, let me through, guys. Let me through.
Keep it together. Airfield's about half a mile north.
Oh yeah. Okay. Something here. I know there is. I'm trying to remember. I thought. Okay. I remember there's any ones in these trees. Okay. He's just chilling.
Enemies hold up in that building.
Trying to, bro. Oh, I hit the truck. Fuck.
Enemies hold up in that building.
Got it.
Take down. Enemy machine. Yeah, scoot around, yeah. Try this again.
Any ideas, Sergeant? Yeah. It's a black truck, get ahead. Miller, Pelosi, follow me. Miller, run up those rifles and aim to blow that damn bird off his bird.
Hell yeah!
Move! Into the building! Don't give them a chance to regroup. Clear them out!
Clear, clearing.
Ooh.
Alright. Is bottom floor clear yet?
Find a sandbag. We're nearly there. Keep it together. One last push and we take the airfield.
What's this? Oh, a death card. King of Hearts. Assault the airfield. Trying to. Fucking damn. I don't remember this part. Not at all. Oh, now I remember it. Okay. Can you hit it? Oh, nope. Okay. One down. Oh, where? God, got him. Can't hit him. Oh. I'm going my own route, bro. My God. I'm trying to heal, bro. Trying to heal. Flames, flamethrower. Pull this down.
Oh,
Just try and go past them. Did I get him? I think I did.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
He'll do whatever it takes.
Airfield has been held. Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir,
what's the problem?
Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield.
Japanese reinforcements.
Immediate air support. Yes, sir. Understood. Everyone, take position. Eyes forward. Stay strong. We are holding this airfield. Alaska,
this is reinforcements.
Gotta get the trucks. Scan the trucks. Nope, no tower for you. Just imagine having this thing shoot at you. That's wild.
The airfield has been held.
The rotten cancer of the fascist Reich.
Are we going to Europe now?
The relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. Matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
Stalingrad? Okay. Ooh. They just finishing us off. Vendetta, Stalingrad, Russia. Private Petrenko.
I need your help.
This is a sniper mission? Ooh, maybe.
Do what I say. And we can avenge this massacre. My injured hand means I can no longer aim. Did you go through? Take my knife and watch the road. Modak in the car is General Ivan Kamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting
any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave.
True, true.
Load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot now!
They all gone? Nope. Did I get him? Did you miss any? Got him.
Excellent aim.
Oh, you are a I'm so sorry, pupper.
Time to close in for the kill. This way. Shots. Armored patrol. We must find another route to Amsel. Stay low and follow me. This way.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm following. Don't you worry about that.
For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change.
True.
We will take the fight to their
I don't necessarily know about for the better, though, but sure.
To their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit.
Okay, okay.
He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
How do we get in?
Sniper! Get inside now!
I'm in.
Sarge almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Follow me!
I'm okay. I'm already up here.
The shot came from across the river. There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash.
Ready? Now!
Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are.
I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires, move.
Okay. I see him. Come on, peek. I saw you right there.
He's on the fourth floor, left side.
Oh, okay, okay. Damn.
It was just a decoy.
Fuck.
He's on the top floor. Left side.
Okay. This is going to be a pain, I can already tell.
He's on the fourth floor, left side.
Okay. Wait, did I hit him? What? What? I don't believe that in the slightest, but I'll take it. I'm right behind you. Okay, I'm going. I remember parts of these missions. I don't remember this. Yeah, I'm with you, rest now. Let's go. Oh, okay.
Here, my friend, take my hand. I need you alive.
I'm okay. Thank you. Thanks, bro. Call him a swine, you say. You did.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them, but not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above.
Oh, okay.
Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way. Up the ladder.
This way, comrades. Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. You see the flamethrowers. You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incite.
The other flamethrower. And get him. There we go.
Yeah.
Where are you? Oh. Hey, boys. Get rid of you. Following, I'm following.
Follow my lead. More infantry, cut them down.
Get rid of him. Oh, why do I have to reload? Did I miss? I missed, didn't I? Damn it. Dog crotch. It's not working. I'm literally spamming it, bro. Come on. Wait for the dog to bite, but my melee should have taken effect before that. Out there. And where are the dogs? Not dealing with it anymore. Oh. Bro got styled on. Good. You're the gunner. Okay. Get rid of the guys on the roof. Building.
Our comrades are cleaning the building. Watch the fire.
Yeah, but these guys are on the roof.
Thank you.
Alright.
Ansel will try to run. Quickly, we must cut off his escape route. Get ahead!
Hold on! The tide! Look at it!
Follow me! I know a perfect sniping position, overlooking the command post.
Well, that's good. This episode's going on a lot longer than I thought.
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged.
The death of General Amsel will be just the beginning. Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Amsel will soon be in us. The sounds of battle flashing.
Oh. Okay.
Coward! There he is! See him! He's not alone! He's a bullet in his bodyguard's head! Hell, you just crazy! Ansel is using the destroyed tank for cover!
Get him? Okay. Let me up. Bro, let me up. Yeah, let's go. Reznov.
The Red Army's advice.
Well, I guess we'll have to see what happened to Reznov next episode, but I'm going to end it there. Hope you guys enjoy the second episode. If you guys do, hit the thumbs up. Check out the socials, check out the channel. If you guys like it, hit the subscribe button. Check out my Twitch. I stream most weekends now, but I'll see you guys all next time. Later.